Fuck you, Amazon. Fuck you. I talked to them, get a few messages, and they're like, blah, 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 you know, blah, blah, blah. They're beating around the bush. They're jerking off at their fucking desk. I'm not even going to introduce myself, the Almighty D. There we go. I missed that aspect of it. They're jerking off, playing with their dicks, or their pussy, fingering themselves meticulously as I'm waiting for my fucking order. But no, the Almighty D does not get the Nintendo Switch today. He does not simply get it today because Amazon wants to be a bunch of fucking bag of dicks. They want to dick around with a pre-order I had since the night they put it out. Now their excuse is blah blah blah, we didn't get the shipment. Assholes. Other places got the shipment a week ago. Wouldn't you think, if you did not get it a week ago and other people did, wouldn't you contact Nintendo or whoever the bumblefuck is supposed to send? Wouldn't you? That's what I would do if it was my job. But no. That's thinking too fucking smart. I send them texts and I'm like, alright, cool, you know, blah, blah, blah. They're concerned, blah, blah, blah. Alright, they're sorry. They send me a fucking email, a Jamoke email. That doesn't solve my problem. And then they have the audacity to send me, they're going to send me $30 credit to redeem 10% of my purchase. I'm like, cool, 30 bucks. Let me look at some Switch accessories. I got to put it on the binder of Isaac. I could get it for nothing, practically. But no, the credit doesn't work. I'm like, wait, hold the fuck up. I don't see it in my gift card balance. But you know what happens? I go and add an Amazon Fire Stick in it just to see, because I'm like, maybe they worded it wrong. Maybe they meant their products. And guess what? It works on a fucking Amazon Fire Stick, but it does not work on anything else. I can't get eShop good. I can't do that. I can't. What am I going to do with a fucking Fire Stick? I have a fucking 4K TV with smartphone apps on it. What the fuck could I do with that? Shove it in my ass? And wait till I get this shit? No. 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 I want the fucking Nintendo Switch. But you're not giving me my Nintendo Switch on release day when I pre-ordered it the day it was put up. Meanwhile, I probably could go into Best Buy right now. Me being the lazy fuck I am, I won't. And probably buy. But no. No. They're going to give me $30 credit for their own fucking product. Like, I really want a fucking Amazon Alexis or Echo, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Like, I really, really desire that. I don't want that piece of shit. I want my Nintendo Switch the day it comes out. But no. No. They're not giving me it. To make up for it, they'll give me one of their shitty products. Instead of giving me credit to buy anything. No, let's give it to this asshole. Blah, blah, blah. He's the Almighty D, Derek. I will not stop. If I do not get it tomorrow morning, I'm emailing. If I do not get it Sunday morning, I'm emailing. You're going to give me a shit ton of free stuff. You're going to give me a shit ton of free stuff, Amazon, because I'm not stopping. I'm not stopping. That's all I really had to say, guys. I'm fucking pissed. All you can have today is a fucking Nintendo Switch Pro Controller on my channel. And me complaining not once, but twice. And I skipped the gym this morning, maybe thinking I'd get it this morning. No, thinking I'd get this. No, no. And now I get this. I don't even want, I'm about to fucking jump on my bed and take a fucking nap. I'm that disappointed. I tried playing my 3DS, it was fun for a while, but now I'm just fucking bored. When you expect something, you get it. Especially when you pay for a premium service like Amazon Prime. So fuck you, Amazon. Give me some more free shit, because that's $30 in Amazon products. I don't want that piece of shit. That's all I really had to say, guys. This is me, the Almighty D, Derek, from YouTube. I'm fucking pissed off. As you can see, I had the whole day lined up. I planned out everything perfectly. But my luck and Amazon's fuck up screwed me. So, deuces. I'm tight. I'm tight.